Welcome, welcome. 14th of the 8th, 2020. I haven't done a talking video for a while. It's just been documentaries.
Take the ramp on the left to M4 toward Blacktown.
And then we're going south on the M7.
Take the exit on the left to M7 toward Liverpool.
And when we get off this road and head south, that's the road you take to Melbourne. So up ahead we'll be turning right and heading south, and that road will take you to Melbourne. And if you turn left and head north ahead, up ahead, you'll go to Brisbane. You'll have to take some turns, but you'll get to Brisbane if you turn left up ahead on the M7.
We've got 2 kilometres. Take the exit on the left to M7 toward Liverpool.
We've got 480 pallets, CHEP pallets, from the CHEP pallet yard. I loaded them myself. Double fork forklift. We usually only film on good weather days, but today it's a bit overcast. I don't mind overcast weather. Garbage truck driving and
take the exit on the left to M7 toward Liverpool.
And I know the benefits of less sun and less heat.
In 900 metres, keep right to M7.
Mercedes.
right lane.
Falls down.
the brake lights on my Holden Rodeo. Holden Rodeo is 25 years old. Those lights are starting to become unreliable, so I've got some LED brake lights, indicators, sort of like an indicator, reverse light.
Sleep.
fix herself up. So I run and I do what I can remember from an old 1973 to 1983 judo warm-up routine. Running, so I'm fairly fit. I'm 54, I think. I was a tradesman, mainly fibrous plaster or drywaller. But
at 1.5 kilometers, take the exit on the left to Burdering Road, then enter the roundabout.
I've also worked as a tradesman or handyman, and I've done up a unit and a house, large house, you know, plumbing, basic electrical, very basic electrical. I also work with electricians. I get an electrician when I need an electrician. But if he's too expensive, he doesn't come back. Some of the prices they charge are just unfair.
Take the exit on the left to Burdering Road, then enter the roundabout.
I think plumber's a good trade to have.
At the roundabout, take the fourth exit to Burdering Road.
I do need to get a new car though. I've got to sell my Chevrolet C20. The ute, like the Holger Rodeo I drive, I just need a change, you know. I've been driving them for nearly 20 years.
Take just, the first exit to Burdering Road.
I'd just like to drive something else, you know. That's the main thing. I think something like a SUV, you know, a station wagon with four-wheel drive would be good. But the thing is, I have to be able to sleep in it. I have to be able to pick building materials up in it.
In 700 metres, arrive at 46 Burdering Road, on the left. In 500 metres, arrive at 46 Burdering Road, on the left.
So it's not easy to find a car that will suit me, you know. It has to be economical enough. It has to be like a hobby, a car I like. And the modern cars just don't do anything for me, you know. It's got to be affordable. I just don't want to pay, you know, a whole stack of money. So yeah, it's not easy. Okay, we're here. I've never been here before, so I'll end it.
Arriving at 46th Burdera Road on the left.
I don't like to film on people's private businesses. So I'll close it down as soon as I get an opportunity. Okay, stay fit and well, don't get sick, be safe, take extra care. Over and out.